Hi, and welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to Dead Space. So, it's the day before Halloween. Ah, didn't get caught out that time.
You must find your way to the cargo bay.
I'll just wait till this guy finishes.
There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Alright, so as I was saying, it's the day before Halloween now. It's been a couple of days. I wanted to stream yesterday or on Friday, but like, Jesus Christ, work was awful. So, not awful, it was super, super stressful and just mentally fatigued. I was mentally fatigued. Like, it was mentally draining, so it was. So, yesterday morning. Oh! These things are stalking me again, huh? But I was fairly mentally fatigued, so I was. And in the morning yesterday, I was just kind of like, I'll stream for the whole day. What I'll do is I'll take a break in between, and after the break, then I'll be finished Dead Space probably by that point, so I can go and start Steel Rising. And of course, that didn't happen. So. Today, let's finish this, but I probably won't start Steel Rising until next week. But I do want to get it started and done before God of War Ragnarok comes out. Because, I'm super hyped to play that one. God of War Ragnarok is going to be great. Like, I know it. I'm calling it now. So I was watching even Skillup. Sometimes I watch some of his movies, videos, not movies, some of his impressions on stuff, and he didn't give his impression of God of War, but you can tell from the tone of voice, the excitement in the voice, how good it was. So I'm thoroughly looking forward to it. Someone is not having a good day. But whom? Or who? If there's a way to turn off this light, and I just haven't figured it out yet, I'll be very, 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 very surprised. So we're on chapter 11, so there's two chapters to go. What sort of writing is that? I understood Brop. See? Brop. Good old Brop. Brock Lesnar. Okay, there's something over there. Scurrying about. I see you. I see you. You can't get the jump on me. I'm too good for that. What's a shiny light? I'm about to sneeze. I just thought I'd warn you in advance. Okay, hold on, I'm not about to sneeze. It subsided, so it did. Something thinks it saw me, but it's unsure at this point. Fucking A! Look at that for a shot, huh? Oh, these things, come on, come on. Come on, you little son of a bitch. Give me that ammo. Alright, good. Tubbs is dead too then. Lovely. I would say I handled that really well, but I kind of didn't. I think part of it I did okay in like shooting the explosive guy, but I probably could have waited to shoot him as well. Wait until they're both close enough and then blammo, and he's dead. Something's telling me as well now, because he gave birth to the little tentacly dudes. So something's telling me the Force gun probably isn't going to be as good as it was. Unless, like, those little shits do, like, they do give birth to the little shits still as well, because it's very good for them. Okay. The game is giving me ammo. I'm not gonna lie, I do not feel safe. Because there was only those two, technically four. Oh, two more lockers? Oh, super unsafe. Give me that contact energy. I was gonna say lather me with that contact energy, but no, we won't go that far. Okay. There is a lot of stuff here. Why is there so much stuff here? What have you gotten? Absolutely no line racks as well. I think probably my most said thing in this whole game is the word line racks. Cargo control. The cargo is aliens. Oh wait, no, it's the marker, the crayon, isn't it? So this is the crayon, huh? Oh shit. I heard a what? Wee. Oh, hello. Take that. Oh, shit. I like that that thing thought it was going to get the jump on me. I went here because I thought it would be safer. Turns out this is where the first one fucking spawns. Oh, hi there. Anybody else? Anyone else want a piece of me? Huh? I didn't like them apples. Like a crouch. Oh boy, then you'd know. Then you'd get it. Fuck. Oh my god. Hello there. That's not good. This gun is not made for that. Maybe the good old contact one. Fucking missed. Now I got you. Oh, wrong one. Oh shit. I'm gonna need a bigger gun for this one. Oh. Oh my god. Why are these things so fucking tough? Oh my god. Fuck. What the hell? They're so tough now. Wow. Was there ammo or something here? I thought it was lighting up like there was ammo. I guess it was that screen. Well, I guess I know why they were giving me so much ammo before, huh? Ooh, stasis, that is absolutely fucking useless. Alright, we'll switch to this. Reload it a bit. Right, so this is proximity based, which makes it kind of easy to manage. So we just gotta wait. Oh fucking hell! Fucking aim sucks. Like, really, my aim sucks. Right. So I'm expecting now little goobers to attack me again. Oh my god. Gotcha. Son of a bitch. Any more? Ah, hello there. What? I can't aim while fucking moving, I swear. I don't know why I was doing that. Right. Oh, there's another one. Oh, thanks for the line, Rex. Come on, Skippy. I'm gonna call you Skippy, okay? Ah, Skippy, no! No! You died as you lived, annoying me. Oh, hello there. Why would I go this way? Why would I waste ammunition on that? Wait, what's my objective? Okay, yeah, I'm going the right way. Why would I waste ammunition on that? I can just go here. It's here, isn't it? Yeah. Why would I bother? That tentacle's gonna come back later to annoy me, isn't it? Actually, why did I even go there? Well, I guess they were gonna spawn and attack me anyway. So I guess that's probably why. Itchy nose. Okay. I think I'm getting a bit of a cold. Assume it's this way, yeah. Which isn't a good thing, obviously. Let's do a bit of inventory management. Yeah, it's not looking like I'm gonna need the other gun anytime soon. Right, well, I think that went pretty well. Ammunition wise, I don't think I'm down too much. But I am getting to the end of the game, so this is where Usually you find out that, yeah, I've saved too much ammo.
I restored power to the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
She's like, oh god, I'm just gonna run for it. I know you've been all over the fucking ship and having to deal with all these things this entire time. So, fuck's sake though. I guess if I was her as well, I'd be pretty scared as well to go out. Let's face it, you know. Probably curled up in a ball, like a ball, crying in a corner somewhere. It's great survival instincts, you know. I got a door. And the loot has already been stolen. I'm not sure how I feel about that. I don't like when things loot my stuff. Lion Rex? I am okay with that. I think when it comes to contact energy as well, I should be okay, I think, going forward. Because I have a lot of it, but I'm keeping that gun on me, because, like with the tentacle, you never know whenever they're going to pop up, kind of, you know? Or whenever there's going to be a boss fight or something. Especially since we're in the latter stages of the game. I heard something, and I know save areas are not safe. As I learned from earlier in the game. Alright, where are we going? Okay, no items there. That's where I'm supposed to go, so I will go in here first. Into this little area here. Bonk. Give me that 800 credits. What is that noise? I do not like that noise. Okay, obviously this is the way to go after everything. So let's not worry about that now. Yeah, this is the way. Oh, for
quarantine.
No, Isaac, what are you doing? Like as if that guy was gonna get me. He kind of did get me though. Yoink. Jesus, they absolutely, I was like, yeah, just gonna pick up this stuff here. They got the jump on me though. Bastards. I think that's it. I don't think there's anything here. No. Gotta be thorough. Right. Now is not the time to be holding on to heals for dear life either. I'm gonna use this as well to recharge my stasis, because I kind of used a bit. Get out of the way.
Excellent. I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful.
He's not being careful. He's tilted too much to the side.
Loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Right. So that's in the area. I'm gonna check if there's anything up here. Because I should. That's how I roll. It's okay, professor, doctor, pilot, or guy, captain? Janitor? Whatever your role was, it's okay. Doesn't look like there's anything here. These are just... Now down there. That looks like I can move it. I want to move it, move it. I want to move it, move it. So it looks like the door over there will lead somewhere out here or something. There's probably a panel up there, I guess. That's the target of this this thing. Let's go. Okay, interesting. What's that? It's a door. Couple of lockers with some ammo. Feeling super safe. Super safe. All right, let's go.
Entering zero gravity.
Right. Zero gravity. Oh, right. I'm the one that has to do all of this. I forgot. Nobody else has any means to do anything. There's explosive canisters there as well. Something tells me that I'm not gonna like this. Oi, get back here. Okay, something tells me I'm not gonna like this. Especially since they have more ammo here. I reckon I probably could have played this on hard. It might have been more of a challenge for me. It's been exciting and fun. So I don't care really. You know, I'm quite happy with the game, to be honest. It's been a lot of fun. And I might... shit, which one? Come on. Come on. Hi, you dick. Oi. Where are you? Come on. There's a good boy. Come on. Damn it. Look at that for a fucking dodge, huh? It's still alive? My accuracy sucks. Oh my god, there's a few more. I don't think that would get them. I don't think. No. Come on, you. Son of a... That's just me being shit at shooting. Oh. Oh my god, my aim is so bad. Thank you. you that time. Just one more. Come on, you. Come on. Out with it. Out with it. Ooh, okay, that was fun. Wait, am I out of ammo already? Oh my god, I'm out of. I wasted so much ammunition on those guys. Holy hell. It's just between my own clumsiness with the control, with the fucking, the control stick, the blah, 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 the analog stick, and them moving about like they just don't care as well. Oh my god. Didn't help that I wasted two rounds also on explosive barrels. But I didn't use any line racks, which is good. Gotta save those for the bigger boys. Wait, get back here. Oh, get back here. There you go. Crap. Now this is, for fuck's sake. This is my greatest foe. Right here. Stay. Gotcha. I'll take it. I have a lot of that ammo now. Bosses beware. Small health. You really shouldn't be getting small health at this point in the game. I guess it heals, heals a decent amount though, to be fair. To be fair. Is there something over here? Before I move this yoke? No, just lights. Just lights. What's this? Switch tracks. Oh, lovely. It's going to be a bit of a puzzle then, is it? Let's go. Look how smooth that's going so far. Right, I assume this is where I switch the tracks. Nice. Where am I supposed to be bringing this, actually? I think. Over this way. Oh, under the ship, isn't it? Right, okay. So I guess I... Track controls offline. Is it because this thing is on it? Oh, I get it, I get it, I get it. Right. Okay. And then switch it back. This is not going as smoothly as the start. Just waiting for something to pop out and attack me now. Where are you? That was a big... Oh, these things. Oh my god, I forgot to reload. Oh my god, that was a miss. Die, please. Thank you. See you in hell. I love the way that their fucking entrails just bleed outside of them as well. I absolutely cannot wait to see what these guys do with the Callisto Protocol. Really, like, it's... I'm so excited. What button? This one. Because they were, I think they were very limited back then as well, so they were. Not very limited, but limited. Whereas now, I don't think they will, like, they have a lot more at their disposal, kind of. Hello there. Come on, Sparky. Not you. I'm gonna call you Toad. Thank you. And thank you. Oh, yeah, yeah, I need to put this under the ship. Oh, yeah.
Restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Good lord. I have to do fucking everything for these guys. How do I get back up again? Nobody told me that. May I go onto the ceiling? Yes, I can. So this is how we get back up. Whee! I'm not disorientated, you're disorientated. There. Perfect placement. Look at that. Just turn around. Boom. That's how we roll.
Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
He's gonna get attacked alien style, isn't he? No? Okay, never mind. I guess I'm going this way. Right here, let's go. Oh, that's a light. Okay. Oh, cool, that's very nice of him. Oh, I actually get to meet him face to face. Ah, well.
Wait, Amelia. Where are you going?
The fuck? What's this? What?
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor.
I fucking knew it!
Helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kine didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive.
You evil, lazy bitch.
The marker would contain it, but that doesn't
I say lazy because you made me do everything.
I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around.
Can I at least flip her off? No. I fucking knew it.
Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us. Now. I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry. Please. I'm not
all right, okay. I kind of half knew it was her that was causing the problems, and I said, because she was really overly doing it at the start, like blaming the captain, and then the captain's whole thing didn't get resolved whatsoever. He just died helping. Poor guy. I like the captain. What was his name? Hammond. Good guy. He died as he lived, not really doing anything. Okay, so we're gonna this way. Fucking knew it though. I knew it. It honestly though, not as predictable as a lot of things nowadays. What the hell is that? I really don't want to know, do I? Oh, lovely, these things. Oh, it's the... Oh. Alright, big boy. I'm coming for you! I was absolutely not quick enough. He always gets his tentacles out like faster than I can get the gun out. I need to be more prepared. Fuck's sake. Alright. Ready. For those who haven't seen what I do to this thing usually, I run up and I use the force gun on it because it's pretty good against it. Okay, you little shits. You're next. Oh my god. Gotcha. Lovely. This game is just fucking brilliant, though. Like, really? Is there anything else in here? Nope. Oh, yep. There was. Ooh, I'd have been really upset if I missed those. Disappointed in myself for not being able to loot everything. I've probably missed some stuff, Isaac, though, for sure.
Is that really you?
Hold on, I'm picking up Line Rex. Who's saying that?
I never thought we'd be together again.
Oh, there you are. Hello.
I'm so sorry. There's something over here. I
can't save yet. What's this?
You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here.
Why is everything red? Ooh, a note.
Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
I still don't trust her one bit whenever she says stuff like that. Anyone who says make us whole again is not a good person. It's a good life logic to live by. The hell am I supposed to be doing? Oh, I have to go here. I can't save.
Isaac, what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
I'm going to enjoy killing you, lady. Or watching something else kill you, I don't know. Possibly the second one.
Doesn't matter.
Ah,
she can't escape her fate. None of us can.
She escaped. Fuck.
Here comes.
So is that like?
I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony.
Do I get to kill her later or in?
Now go.
Dead Space 2.
I'll meet you there.
You're not my manager. Stand by. I am standing by. This is the most useless save box ever. Right, to the shuttle. No, I can't yet. Am I supposed to be doing something here? Oh, we gotta save. So is this like chapter 11 almost done then, is it? Or is there more? Usually getting on a ship is a save, and that's the end of the chapter. So does this ship also count towards that? I wonder. I know, if it's the end of this chapter and we're on to the final chapter, that means we got a boss fight, probably. Thankfully, I've accumulated a lot of contact ammo. Oh. Oi. Not this time. Almost this time, but not this time. Oh, I love this gun. This gun is just fucking ridiculous. I got a good bit of ammo left for it as well, because I've been conserving it for about 4 levels. Okay. Ooh, cutscene. A drink of tea while I'm waiting. Hopefully nothing jumps out.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been.
I saw the subtitles and I thought the sound wasn't working.
Nothing can stop us now.
Yeah, I reckon she's a figment of the imagination, like what everybody else was talking about. Okay, here we go. Chapter 12. Let's go. Jesus, that was 41 minutes. Well, about 40, 35 minutes worth of a chapter. Wasn't that bad. Right, let's see where we're going.
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Why don't you fucking do it? Why is it always me, huh? Why is everyone always bossing me around? I forgot what was she telling me to do, actually. Loader offline. I completely forgot what she was telling me to do. I was too busy telling her to stop telling me what to do. Ooh, another power note. Give me that. I hear screeching. There's not airborne ones, is there? I don't want to deal with airborne ones. I have enough trouble shooting the ones on the ground, you know? The last thing I need is to shoot ones that are flying around me. Little airborne assholes. Oh, I'm supposed to use this thing, is it? Fair enough. Locked. What about over here is... That needs power. That looks like it's locked as well. Yeah, locked. This one's open. Let's go in here and have a look. Oh, I'm feeling super safe. Super safe right now. Ah, shit. Well, at least that's one down. I'm a little busy, lady. Why am I punching it? Can you stop it? You fucking thing. Oh, hello there. Okay. That did not go well. Why'd I get pulse rounds? I don't have my pulse rifle on me. I was punching the thing as well. Oh, I'm getting a lot of ammo here. Stupid bat things. I guess they count as flying things, don't they? Bench, save. Yeah, I think I probably should have hit this first. I was so focused on opening another door that it didn't occur to me. I'll use that in a minute. Ooh, a store. Is there something? Ooh, line racks. Hello. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit on edge. The whispering is not helping.
This is Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
I mean, it's too late for that. Alright, I reckon I get a couple of nodes. Is there something else here? No. Okay, get a couple of nodes, and then I can upgrade a few bits and bobs. Shot. So I have 36,000. I don't need ammo, so that should be good. So, power node. Inventory, so also sell stasis pack. Yep. And I don't think I'm going to need these two stasis packs. Sell. Hopefully I don't regret this, but I mean, I have more money anyway, so I'm also gonna keep the ammo, so I have enough for another node. That's 8 nodes. Worst case scenario, I mean, I can always change weapons or stuff as well. Line gun, I could. Oh, I did the damage already, so never mind. No, not the force gun. Contact beam. Boss gun. Gotta. What's this? Charge. How far is it to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What's this? Reload. Damn, I'm one node short from getting damage. But there might be doors that need to be opened still here using the power nodes, so I'm gonna hold on to two nodes that I have anyway. It's grand. Alright, now my heavy gun does a little bit more damage. Excellent. Yeah! Oh, it was one of those. Get out of here. Right. Anybody else? Lady, where did you go? Are you kidding me? Okay, whatever. I don't need it anyway. Yeah, nothing's going wrong here. This is very safe. Very safe. Nothing. What could go wrong here, like? Come on. All right, Crayon, let's go. I only have 11 ammo left on this as well, so I need to be a little bit careful with it. I need something for that. Can I stomp on this yet? Nope, still not letting me. I can hear some stuff. I want to hurry up, hunt, grab whatever's in here. Lovely. Load. What am I supposed to do? Get this Over here, yeah? Okay. Okay, do whatever you have to do. Shit. Okay, so there's a thing somewhere. I think in here, probably. I'm gonna guess in here. Yep, that thing. Yoink. Damn it. No! Shit. That was my fault. I was trying to get as close to the other door as possible, and then I realized that that door will probably close. Right, let's go. Come on. Let's go. There you go. These doors are open now? Oh no, come on. What's in here? Oh, this is just a fucking... Oh, I don't like the look of this. Alright, okay, okay, okay. Come on. Come on, in you go. Sure. Who designed this? Why did you design it to be this way? I'm so getting attacked right now. Okay, no, never mind. Ah, yeah, in here I'm gonna get attacked, yeah. Yeah. This place looks so safe. Stasis. Okay, so I'm gonna need stasis, I think. Oh, that one opened automatically. Nice. I'm not bringing it in yet. I know full well what potentially could happen if I bring that in right now. Fuck. Ah. An online life forms where I don't see anything. I do hear it though. The music still hasn't died down, so that means there's more. Hey, buddy. Come on, you. I'm gonna call you Piglet. Oops. Oh, wrong one. Shit. Oh my god, don't get closer to him. Oh, that was dumb. Jesus Christ. Between forgetting to reload and then walking closer to it to that was just a mess. Oh, please have line racks again. Okay, plasma energy and line racks. Yes, please. Okay, so we're in a where did I go? Over here. I think here is a good spot. So what was first? First was one of those guys, and he came from down here. Or over there, sorry. You dead, son. Come on. Right. I know what to do with you. Not that, not that, not that. Oh shit. Oh my god. That time I didn't walk closer to it. Right. You want me to use Lion Rex? I'll use. Oh shit. Shit, shit, shit. Not on you. Oh, what the hell is fucking hitting me now? Oh, all the ammo's back there. Nope. Get fucked. Nope. Stop punching it. Why am I punching it? Ah, okay, I'm gonna use it like a football then. Goal! The crowd goes crazy. Okay, that went well, I want to say. What a mess. Where's all the ammo? They, like, literally all of them just died in this one spot. Ah, don't need stasis. That's just for money. I kind of don't need money. Well, I guess to buy another power node, yeah. But I can't get to the thing anyway, so. Let me see. Bop, bop, bop. No, that one's fine. Oh, that needed reloading as well. Okay, I got the stasis now as well anyway, so. Right, well, that actually didn't go badly. Although I do need to heal myself. I should have some medium. I won't waste a medium just yet. Oh, the lovely sound of sirens or alerts. Wait, come on. What's this? Ruby, I mean, I want that, but. Okay, I will heal. Use the medium pack and pick up the ruby semiconductor. So that's 10k right there. So whenever I do find a place to what's this? Power lock. Ooh, hello. What did that do? Did I just waste a power node? Shit. What's this? Activate. Oh, nifty. Why am I gonna need that for? Oh, probably for moving it, actually. Yeah, for moving it. The hell is beeping? So this is all the bridges, stasis. So I gotta start off here. Wait, what's this over here? Stasis again. Okay, so. Ore. You went down a bit fast there, Bridge, didn't you? Get. I meant to move that body, so I did. Yeah, trying to move now, are you? Not a hope. See, my guess is that I have to bring it down that way. Hi there. Zero. Is it dead? No, it's not. I thought it was dead. Jeez, that one caught me off guard a little bit. You wanna give me, oh, okay, so. Wonder what happens now if I activate this. Nice. Nope. Damn it. I just shot its little toe there. Oh, lovely. Damn it. What's this? Contact energy, okay. This looks like I got it right. It looks like it was, oh wait, wait, quarantine contained. That means, because I used a note on the door over here, so maybe that is open. Nice one. Look at all of this. It's like Christmas. I don't have any inventory space though, so I'm gonna go back and sell some stuff. Because I reckon I have way too much force energy. And it's not going to be something that I'm going to be able to use. And that should be able to buy me 2 power nodes, I hope. I hope. Can I not go back? Sons of bitches. Which means that I won't be able to come back from here either. Oh no. Right, I gotta drop what I think I don't need. Drop. There will be something obviously later to sell to, but like for me, actual ammo is going to be more useful than actual ammo that I will use and that will deal high amounts of damage is more useful than fucking medium packs as well would be useful. Wow, I got oh, I dropped. No, I use this as well. I'll keep the semiconductors, so that will be useful. No, give me the line racks. Good. Pick up the line racks first. Plasma energy as well, because I'm kind of low on plasma energy. Contact energy is line racks, yeah. Contact energy, yeah. Line racks. Can't hold any more line racks. That's not a good sign. That's the, what's this one? This is the contact energy. I'm gonna drop the 7 and pick up more line racks. Sorry, force energy. I don't use very much force energy to be honest, so. Contact energy, yoink. So I think all that's left there is force energy. Right, I can leave that all behind. I have loads of force energy anyway, and it's only useful against a small amount of things. Like the wall things, the kind of bloater guys, the bat yolks it's kind of useful against. Like against everything else, not so much. Oh wait, hold on, I should have dropped the some of the gold semiconductors, because they're only worth like 3,000, but like I think a full batch of force energy is worth like 3,500, so if I am going to sell stuff, it's more productive to sell that stuff. Crap baskets! Oh, lovely.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridge.
Oh, there's a lot of them here. Oh my god. They like just one hit kill you straight off the bat. So, oh shit, where am I starting from? Ah, oh, good, okay, good. Good, 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 good. I'm going from this side, worked really well. There, how do you like those apples, huh? What the? Oh, there's another one. I didn't see that one. Somehow. Alright. Reload. And reload. Alright. Maybe I can still go back. I don't think so, but... maybe. Let's see. So, diamond semiconductor cell. 25,000. Holy hell, yeah. Definitely a good idea not to have gotten rid of that one. Probably have to, let me see if I can go back now. Please, 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 please. No. Shit. Ah, well, you know, decisions were made, you know. So that's the way to go. So I'm going to go everywhere else but that first. Line racks, I think I will. I mean, if this isn't loading me up for a boss fight, I don't know what is. Just this whole mission in general. There has been a lot of enemies, though. But yeah, there's always a boss fight in the latter stages of the game. Are we going full Resident Evil style boss fight, though? Big giant monster? Well, I guess Resident Evil style would be more like a person injecting themselves with something to turn into big giant monster. So that's all that. Probably going to be useless, but I'm going to buy a bunch of nodes. So I am. Power node. Just in case there's a room or a device. Oh, what was that? 2200's not really gonna... Oh, 2100, because that was 1200 I picked up, wasn't it? What the fuck is this? Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
Stay. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, hello there. Nope, wrong one. Whew. That was a thing. that dismembered part of the torso was trying to give me a hand. Where? No, oh, that's one of those ones. Okay, come on. That thing is still alive. Can you fucking die? Wait. And I'm gonna pick that up. Thank you. And I'm super disorientated. No, this way. Okay. Oh, one. I can't pick up one plat. Hold on. Problem solved. Am I gonna have to come back through here? I don't want to come back through here. Like, it looks like a... I'm gonna set something. I'm gonna start something. And then this is all gonna be... Oi! Oi! Get back here. Where do you think you're off to? Okay, go! Gotcha. Eh, don't need that. Awesome. Okay. And what is in this one? Yeah, that one can stay there. Oh, hold on. Oh, I need to heal. My inventory is ridiculous. So it is. I've accumulated so much ammo. This is going to be night. Oh no, stasis. Oh no. That's the inventory. I'm gonna drop this. Something tells me I'm gonna need this. Oh no, okay, here we go. Be brave, be brave. Wasn't that bad. How did you make it past the fucking fan? Oh, hello there. I ask you the same question. Where'd that health pack go? Oh, no, 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 come back. I can appreciate the realism of these things floating through the, being blown away through the because of the wind from the fans. Oh, they didn't go through the fan. They probably came up through a vent somewhere here, I guess. Shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That was kind of close, because I wasn't going on a part where I can run through. I think I have to go on here. Look at me go, huh? Look at that for a landing. Right at the door. Oh, fuck. I haven't hit you with one of these yet. I should have just hit him with the line gun. That worked really well the last time. Oh, that's his face. Oops. Oh my god. Suck it, bitch. Bonk. That should do it. Power node. Yay. Right. I'm not sure what I accomplished by doing that. I guess the power is working now. Remember my first time trying to fight that thing? Oh my god, I was like, what the fuck? Shit. Can you? No? Imagine if it was stuck and I'm just stuck in this area forever. Son of a. Who designed a bridge for this purpose that goes down so fucking quickly? Why would you design your bridge this way? This is just dumb. Dumb craftsmanship. Right there. I'm not wasting stasis on a bridge. I could actually use stasis. I think that's what I was supposed to do. Fuck that though. Pop. Right. So my question is, right, as well. Obviously putting this back is what the monsters want, I'm assuming. So why are they attacking me while I'm trying to bring it back? Surely they should. Oh, there's something over there. Gotta get over there and smash that crate. Like, shouldn't they be like, yes, bring us back our magical thing? Right. So then these doors are the last ones, and it looks like. That's outside then. I think that was stasis there actually, wasn't it? It was stasis. Fill that stasis. Right, let's go get the item and bring the crayon back to its owner. Probably use that small med pack as well. What the fuck? That was weird. What's with all the nodes, but no node machine? Right, come on out, you. Your bowled thing, yeah. I definitely think that the stasis in these areas was so that I can use the stasis on the bridge, keep the bridge up. Alright, let's go. I reckon this is probably the last one, it looks like. Then again, you never know. Let's have a look. Let's go outside. And it's not. Oh no, it is. Yeah. Oh. What the fuck? What you got over here? Force? I don't think force energy is going to really cut it. Yeah. Okay. Hold on. I think contact energy is probably more the one that I'm gonna want here. So we're gonna drop that. Pick up one contact energy, because I'm pretty sure that's more valuable than the two. Fuck, what the fuck. Oh my god, there's so much going on. Oh my god. Just, oh my god, in general. Fucking hell, they got the jump on me. Good lord. So yeah, I don't have very much time to do this, I guess. Plasma energy. Wait, was it? Okay. Drop you. Okay, line racks. Yeah, come on. Beeline racks. Force energy. Shit. Come on. No, get. Open this. No, fucking open this. I don't want the force energy. God damn it. Ooh, I don't like that. Going back over here where that can't reach me. I mean, you're messing with the wrong person right now. I missed. You're messing with the wrong person, Mrs. Shit. That was such a waste of ammo. I do not care though. Oh. What the fuck? Right, oh well, that happened. I guess I will pick up this force energy then. And I will heal. I am guessing that I have to bring this up here. Definitely feeling super safe right now. Okay, pick up the med pack as well. Gonna need it, I think. Fucking aliens, I'm doing you a favor here. Now you're gonna have to come over here, buddy boy. Come on. Come on. Fucking die. Good lord. They're taking a lot more damage now. Right. Yoink. Shit, where is it coming from? No, not the thing's head. Come on. Controls offline. I see it. That was a mistake. Okay, don't be an idiot and stomp. Fucking hell, I've used so much health. What's in here? Oh, I can't do this yet. What's that? You better believe I'm picking that up. Oh, the music switched tones again as well. It's designed to make you feel anxious. All right, here, have your stupid rock back. Oh, I guess I was supposed to look at this.
I always believed in you. I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
Okay. Creepy lady. Or shall I say creepy rock?
Orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Yeah, I kind of figure it's probably this direction. Ah, fuck.
Decontamination cycle activated.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. The last time I was in one of these, I got ambushed. Are you gonna ambush me again? No? Okay.
Isaac. You really didn't think I was just gonna walk away, did you?
Oi! Oh, there you were.
Marker's coming with me. It's a shame. I was starting to like you.
Fucking aliens, why don't you attack her? Look, she's there. She has just a handgun. What, did you shoot her?
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange.
How is she moving that?
It's a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to this one little thing.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Are you telling me he didn't watch the video till the end this whole time? Isaac, no! Oh, look at this. Poor guy. Who's Kine? Oh, Kine was that guy that I was helping, wasn't he? Or was he the other guy?
You are its pawn. But don't worry. It will be in good hands now.
I'm still confused how she shot that guy.
Far away from this damn place.
Because she was in the ship, wasn't she?
Goodbye, Isaac.
Excuse me. Are you telling me that not one alien survived to go and kill her? She has a handgun. God damn it. Useless aliens. Or necromorphs or whatever they're called. Oh, but look, I'm gonna get attacked now. Oh, someone said something about a hive mind, actually, so maybe that's the final boss. It sure sounds like I'm gonna fucking have to fight something like that. Let's see. Let's be having you then. Ooh, I like this room. Can I stay here? Not enough room for any more force energy or contact energy. No, just the force energy. What about I picked all that stuff up? All right, let's see what we got. I think I'm pretty well equipped here. I don't think I need that little bit of force energy. I will be fine. Ooh, hello there. Oh, this is this. I was here already, wasn't I? I was here already. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Contact beam. I wanted to. I have 9 nodes, so yeah, I can just go up here. Do its damage. Oh, yeah. Line gun. More with, I guess, maybe plasma cutter. Plasma cutter, I could do more damage. Force gun. Oh, wait, hold on. Rig. Duh. One, two, three. Lovely. More HP is definitely going to be useful. I still can't believe I ran through most of this game without upgrading my rig at all. Just like doing the level 2, 3, 4, 5 suits, but no actual like rig upgrades. Oh no, I will buy a power node actually, hold on. Just in case there is a door somewhere. A loot door. Always have one spare node on you, just in case. So I just went in a big fucking circle. Right. Where did that crate come from? Oh, that's the crate. That's maybe a crate I couldn't destroy before. I still can't destroy it. What's this? I mean, 800 credits is... It's not going to do me very much good right now. What is a bunch of crates here? Wow. Oh, something's happening.
Oh my God.
Ah, you stupid bitch. This is what you deserve. It just like stomped on her. Like smushed her into the ground. Like, I guess kind of like what, you know, a person would do to like an insect if they like, you know, if they're like, yeah, I gotta kill this insect or something like that. No, the ammo. Don't touch the ammo. Right, okay, I see where to hit it already. And I guess it's got a heart there. So, contact beam. Let's go. I missed already. What the fuck? Yeah, you roar at me all you want. Is there some way to... Ooh, line racks. Oh, I missed. Got that one. Ah, fuck. Come on! Okay. Strafe. Two to go. Oh, God. No, I don't know which gun to use. This one. I fucking hate this stuff. God damn it, like. Oh my God. I got one. Please stop shaking me. Okay, line gun is not the gun to go for there. Am I still alive here? Oh no, I'm definitely dead. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. That couldn't have been more... Well, it could have been more gruesome, but I mean, Jesus, that was pretty gruesome. Oh, God. Yeah, I died on purpose just to see the kill animation. Yeah. All those shots that I missed, you know, absolutely... Absolutely on purpose. You know me. Gotta appeal to viewers, you know? I don't need any force energy. You know where to stick your... That's, like, force energy is just not going to be useful against this boss. I could have just picked up any other gun. It was all worth it to see this lady die again. Smush! Was that her heart rate? Okay, so I have an idea of what to do now, and I think aiming for the bottom ones and destroying those first is probably a good idea. Try to keep the top ones for whenever he, or it, this thing, gets kind of pissy with me. And, most importantly, how'd I fucking miss? Are you kidding me? Thank you for telegraphing your moves for me. Hold on. Okay, so we got the grapple. Isaac, stop struggling and aim your gun. Oh, fuck. Alright, one down. Shit. Please stop wobbling me about, please. Thank you. Fuck! Shit. I should have upgraded the reload. No! Not like this! Got it. Fucking hell. What am I aiming for now? Oh, it's belly bombs here. Can you stop swaying, please? And thank you. Oh shit. Come on. I really want the, you know, the Aliens theme with the Alien Queen. I really want that to play right now. I love that one. Get out of the fucking way. Shit. Oh, what's dropping here? Oh my god. Fucking stop. Fucking goddamn it. Stupid. Fucking goddamn. Dude. Yeah, caught me. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh no, that's the dead thing. Okay. Fair. Open up. That's a thing. Get that out of the way. Fucking missed. No little babies this time, no? That was a mistake. Okay, 108. Open up and take your medicine. There's a good stop. There you go. Alright, is there another base here or is that it? Please tell me that's it. Oh shit. Wait. Oh, okay, yeah, that is it. Bye now! Happy trails, Hans. Yoink. Okay, time to get the hell out of here. Switch into plasma cutter just in case anything is here. Not plasma cutter, line rack. Or line gun, sorry. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. For sure. Poor lad. Is that supposed to scare me? That didn't scare me. If it would have shown something, maybe, but a bright light with a little bit of screaming. No, I've had the volume on this has been crazy. I've almost gone deaf anytime that somebody has sent me a message. So that's kind of helped me with the loud noises, I guess. But because I can't hear them because I'm deaf now. This is good. God damn. I'm surprised it's taken me this long to play through it now, but it was definitely worth it to play. Like, Evil Within, Silent Hill, Alien Isolation, they'd be my favorites, but this is among them now as well. That was a lot of fun. And I mean, I don't get scared by very many games nowadays. It's very rare. And I don't think I was, but I jumped at a few things, particularly when people would, you know, message Isaac at the start of every mission, just like the noise because of how loud the game is. But there was other scares in there which got me, and it was tense. That's the thing. It was tense the entire way through that. Like, I was feeling kind of nervous, and that goes a long way, you know? And it was so much gore, and just the way that, like, you know, how visceral it is whenever you're killing the enemies and all the body parts are like flying around and stuff. It's, you don't see that often, and it's very, very good. And it makes it more fun kind of to go through. So yeah, I loved this. Absolutely loved this. All right, we're gonna skip that because I've said what I have to say. So that is the last chapter, right? What's this? Ooh, military suit. Backstory logs unlocked. 5,000, 50,000 credits. 10 power nodes. Ooh, impossible mode. Ooh. Save progress, yeah. So maybe someday I will go through the impossible mode. We'll say that. But at the moment, the next game is going to be Steel Rising. And I'm going to try and get that done before God of War comes out. Because, yeah, I'm playing through God of War as soon as I get it. Like, the day it releases, I'm working. So what I'm going to do is after work, I'm just going to play it. And then I'm off the next 2 days. And then it's the weekend. So, like, that's 4.5 days of God of War. And I'm going to love it. I actually can't wait. I love the first God of War. The first God of War in this Norse part of it. So I'm looking forward to this now as well. And then Callisto Protocol in December. I've pre-ordered it. Hell yeah. So that's going to get played straight away as well. And yeah. So I'm going to leave it here. How long is that? Jesus, 1 hour 52 for the last two chapters. Not too shabby. So I'm going to leave it here. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thanks for everybody during this whole set of streams for Dead Space. It's been great kind of talking to everyone. I got a raid from Luft a few days ago. And, you know, a lot of people have kind of dropped by and said hi. And that's been very nice. And there's been a few followers and... Yeah, I really appreciate it. There was someone on YouTube as well. I better give a shout out because it's always nice to do that as well. And usually I do that at the start of videos. But let's see. Let's go into the studio. We'll have a look. Where does it say followers? Oh, let's forget this. Someone left a weird comment. Okay. Thanks, IMCY737 on YouTube, for giving me a follow over there as well. I do appreciate it. And to all those who've lurked, thank you so much. As I said, this is the end of the stream now, and it's the end of Dead Space for the moment. Hopefully you all have a good rest of Sunday and a good week ahead as well. Bye now.